So, here we are. Cool. The WePlayCiv succession game for Crusader Kings 3. First game going on. Let's load up the game. And see who we are and where we are. Nice one. So, let's also switch to the main screen here. Yep. Here we go. I should be out of the way for most things. So, who are we? And what have we going on? Doux Rhothios of Achaia. We're 26. Nice. We're already scarred. We're a blade master. We're an adequate bargainer. It's good for my lifestyle and diplomacy, though. Gregarious, nice, just, and ambitious. I like ambitious. Unless my vessels are ambitious, obviously. How did I end up with a albino wife? 28. She's older than me too. Huh. Okay. One claim. What is mine? This. Just this. Price of 18. Nice. Okay. 12 diplomacy, 12 stewardship, 6 marshal. Both sons are albinos as well. Yeah. Let's first make sure that... The Duchy can't be in this far. Okay, I have a military strength of 1200. Okay. I want to educate him. Oh, only when he's 6, probably. He's 2. Okay. Do we have anything going on that we can marry you off to? Perhaps something with. What do we have in alliances? That's a very small alliance. Ooh, over in Italy. It's part of Athens. Okay. Okay. What do I control directly? Just the duchy, the county. Where's this? Oh, there we go. The islands. Ooh, plenty of room to build here. Nice. Okay. Yeah. simple earthworks.
Okay. Not too shabby.
Think we can do better, but hey. And what about my vassals? Who are they? They hate me. They truly hate me. Who are you?
Huh.
Hey. Oh. 51. Well, I'd say he's about to die, but hey, who am I? Hmm? I don't have a hook yet. Okay. I'm not endorsed by my bishop. What? Why not? I have an empty council anyway. Minus 16. Damn. Are you expensive to pay? Yep. Come. Cool. Okay. Fix that. What did you do? Why? A fornicator. Without... And you are the courtier in Count Leon. And where do you actually rule?
Oh, there. Okay.
Let's see, what is this? What, okay. Oh, we already have a bit here. This leads to diplomats. Independent European person. That's not the best, I think. Prestige. Oh, it's my prestige. That's not a very big army, to be fair. Renown. Obscure. Greek mustering grounds. I'll leave that as this. Okay. How is our house and dynasty? Oh, I'm dynasty head. That's always good. Let's see. Huh? Wait, what? Ah, okay. Oh, right. So our father founded this dynasty. Dynasty. Dynasty? Dynasty. Me. I'm not even sure. sure if the audio is recording. Let me check that real quick. How can I see that? Can I see that? Huh? It should be. I guess it is now. Okay, let's go on. So, our father founded this dynasty. I don't know. And now I'm... Oops. Here we go. Okay, but it also means I'm house head. And my son is the heir. Very good. The houndful. Spear, yep. Your father. Okay, cool. I have 6 living members of my dynasty. Okay. That. We're nowhere near this then. Nope. Houses. Where could I see the houses again? Huh. Why don't I know this anymore? Meh. Okay. I am a bit stressed. Not that much. I'm a duke. Okay, cool. We might go for this. Then again. Gallant. I like Gallant. Let's go with what I can do very well. Title creation cost slash theme from... Ooh, okay, that's good. Nice. Each lion's grants plus 1 diplomacy. Oh, I see that I need to put steam in. Hold on, let me pause this for a bit. And we're back. This leads to diplomats. Extra diplomacy. The stress loss is good. I like the prestige gain. Well, we go what we've been giving. That's fine. I'm going with majesty. Majesty focus. Yeah, whatever. Pop. Do we have any wars going? No. I'm also not feeling well. This could become a short reign. But, hey, we only have 1 Dutch title. So. How is this Athens thing doing? Because, you know... Oh, wait. What we do want... And we're back. I need to make sure that we have no notifications going whatsoever, otherwise we'll get... It gets messy. Sorry. Yeah, council. I need to fix my council because this is... Hold on. 13. 11. Why? Oh, you're a powerful vessel. Oh. Hmm. The 13 is not probably. Nope. Easy way to make him like me. Meh. I want him. There we go. Bad enough, it's only 13. Yeah, go for domestic affairs. I need my vassal opinion increased. Steward. 11. Oops, that one. I have a 11 power. Oh, why don't you like me? It's my rifle. Hey, I'm not putting my rifle in a steward position. I'm very, very sorry. Then the powerful vessel gets a first save because they're both 11. There we go. He's now probably happy. Yes, plus 40. Nice. Marshall, 16. Powerful vessel. Okay. The best one is a 19. Again, my rifle. Will you? You get it. 15. Why are you my rival? Seduce. Meh. You're my rival. I want to kill you. What? How is this? Could be better, but meh. That's fine. Let's get some claims going. Oh, it's a powerful vessel. 9. I can get a 12. Let's get you. Thank you. Then we go. Where's the chief? There's the chief. Find some secrets here. So now I have a council going. Let's see. How are you? That's actually kind of close. You. Huh. Not too bad. But that was not what I was looking for. I want to get on your council. Do do do. This is good. Do I have a lot of dread? Nope. I want to be feared. Not my scar. Everybody should fear me. My levy size increases by this one. How am I at this? Ooh. Quite bad, actually. More prestige. Other vessels like me. Lifestyle experience plus 20. Ooh, that's doubling up on the Chancellor one. This gives me money and extra taxes in percentage. And building costs lower. Yeah, and I'm actually quite good at this. Come on. Come on! Nice. So, now I'm the steward. That's good. Whatever. There you go. Athens. Over what claim? Claim here. Yeah, that's the Rosanna, that one. Would have one ally. Or similar in army. Let's leave this for now. What do we have for factions? Liberty. Lower crown authority. We have a higher. Oh, okay. Sure, that's good. I want it up. Up, up, up. It's going to take a while, I guess. We're dutiful, faithful. Yeah. I need to be independent. Hold three duchies. Or a realm size of 30. These might be the devoted servant. Yeah. What's this? Realm and conquer new lands. Okay. Oh, okay. I haven't played as a Greek player yet. Pikemen and bowmen. Why? I get the bowmen. Not the direct fan of the pikemen, though. We'll see. Who are my knights? Yeah, my rifle is my top knight. How is this a good idea? Well, he's the best we have. Damn it! I do not have a physician yet. Oh. Well, start a search for a physician. What can we do? Pilgrimage. Let's go on a pilgrimage. Let's do that. Jerusalem, Constantinople, Vaticano. Why would I go to Vaticano? I like the churches in Constantinople. Go. Cool. It's time to depart. We're getting a ton of money. That's good. Steward position. I really like that. Why is this yellow? Okay. He's quite experienced. Is that so? How? You're craving, you're gluttonous, you're vengeful? You do have 10 learning. Enthusiastic. Okay. Both of them failed to impress me. Man who breeds compassion and fellowship until he reaches the topic of heathens. One evening, round the campfire, he loudly declares them to be the abominable monsters in the eyes of God. Do you not agree, Odu? It's sympathy for heathens. I don't think I have a different faith in my domain. Okay. Opinion of different faith, opinion of my level, same faith. Okay. Faith. All Orthodox Greek. Okay. Bye-bye. Let's go on with that. What do we have here? This one. What can I claim? Your sister-in-law and friend. I'm finally there. I'm already there? That was fast. I've walked the holy path. Great Pilgrim, Montipithi, yep, I gained some Spidey. Ecclesiarchy. I get plus 0.10 monthly fervor per holy site help, okay. Pilgrimage. Gain an additional bonus, okay. Seeds of the bishops. Clergy opinion plus 10. That's actually good. Nice. You gained the trait Pilgrim. Cool. So, we were looking at Bulgaria. And what? Gained a level of devotion. That's quite good. I'm now a faithful person. That. Just one event in the entire pilgrimage? Damn. It's good to be hope. It is. Is it no longer an option? let's do this later. It's fine. Okay. She becomes my vassal. That's important. When you get a big hook, 10 fame. Their strength is superior to ours. Okay, let's not do that for now. How are my kids? My boy, you're going to need a good. Whoops. Let's see if I can narrow this down a bit to an age difference of maximum 5. Fertile, that's good. And we can find anybody with inheritable traits and alliances. Look at this. She's pretty. Good health. 9 would give me alliance with the county of here. Huh. Interesting. She's 9, I'm 5. It's 4-year difference. Quick. Heal. Okay. Italian swimming around the creek. I'll wait for a bit. What is this? And who are you? Oh, that's part of that one. You belong to that. Okay. Oh, and these are mine. Huh? So how is this doing? It's the county capital. It's the realm capital. Oh, right. That means that's defending. Why can't I build a duchy building here? And why can't I build that here? Oh, that's the Dejure capital. Okay. Oh, it's part of a different duchy. I still need to learn where all these are. Okay. He's not my friend, is he? He likes me, but not that much. Meh. He has a similar army. I need to increase my... I need to have a better one. Let's wait a bit till I have more money. So, speed it up. Speed it up, speed it up, speed it up. Life goes on in Greece. There are no secrets? Oh, yes. We shall find it. Yeah. Why did my father get a claim here? Why? Why not here? Because this is... Yeah. Okay, so that one. I'd like that one. Tourney troubles. My rival's there. His constant complaining is making everyone even more miserable than normal. My friend Yana. I have a friend. Hi, Yana. My sister-in-law. It becomes my nemesis. Nice. I gain prestige. I'm just. So I gain stress. That sucks. Becomes your best friend. And I lose 10 stress. That's actually quite good. Let's spend some time with Yana. That seems good. She's chased. She has no children and no spouse. Her spouse is dead? Oh. Well, let's marry her off for a bit. Oh, another kid on the way. Okay. How silent. There is nobody really. Okay. Loses 20 opinion of you, but his opinion of me is 40. I can handle that. Yet to uncover any secrets, I still believe there's something going on in the shadows. So find it. Sure. Let's make sure I. Yeah. I still end up with these pikemen. Yeah, they're cheap, they're extra, let's keep. Ooh, another sun! Huh. What's his name after me? Good Greek name. Timotheus. Sounds good. There we go. Let's see, because now you're balanced, you're not that special. Here, I can educate him. Why can't I educate? I can. Huh? Your son and player error. Learning? No way. Make sure you learn. I think I'm going for him. Yeah, so you get a martial education. You, right? Yeah. You, my son, are going to be my heir. But to do that, I don't get it. Who is your ward? I don't get it. Huh? Huh. I don't get it. Guardian, no character. Why can't I teach him? I don't get it. Nah. I don't know, believable. How can there be no secrets in the court of an emperor? What? Insanity. Okay. Then, what are you going to do? Yeah, start with disrupting schemes then. Corinthus. Nice. More tax, more levies. Go, go, go. Nice, that means that I need to check on my vessels. Plus, 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 plus. Oh, not yet there. Okay. Okay. Armeniac. Where's that? Oh, there. Oh, okay. Quite a bit away. Cool. You gain stress, okay. ~150 prestige now or more events in the future. I'm already doing quite well on prestige. Let's start exchanging letters. This could be fun. Cool. Money is coming in at +7. Why? Right. Please implore you, pick the first subject for us to discuss. Okay. Realm administration are just fascinating. I should have checked what his. Oh. Despite your poor learning skill. Nice. Well done. Oops. Ah, I do get diplomacy lifestyle. Huh. Oh, he has only an 8 on that. See? I should have checked that. Meh. Okay. What's that? Okay. Ah, right. I want to go to that one, so I pick this. I want to go to flexible truces. Guys, I see me warring with Athens a few times in the future. So shorter truces are a good thing in that case. What do we have going on? Still... Ooh, I can ask him for money again. Come! More money. Pregnant again! This is going well. Sure, sure. More monies. Let's expand. I can't expand. Oh. Doom, doom. Pregnant again. I'm paused. Oh, there's a kingdom of Hellas here. I think that's a nice goal to have. Do you exist? 0 claimants. Not yet created. This seems like a nice goal. Oh. I need money. There we go. I need another duchy title. Okay. Another son? Man. Let's see. How are you, son? Hello. I'm going to educate you as well. But. Nothing special. Ooh, what's this? A giant. That's not. She's ill. Too bad. Yo, are you 10? Nope, not yet. Do I actually love my wife? I could. What's there in mercenaries? In this part of the world. Decent prices. Quite big armies as well. Nice. What's wrong with you? Oh, we'll put you in debt. Okay. This is good. A lot. Nice. Yeah, the Holy Order, that would be a good one to have, but I need to stop asking him for money then. And I need to get my level of devotion. Yeah, one up. Okay. Let's. Argos is then the chosen. Barony of Argos has nothing. That's a really small castle. Would be ideal for a holy order. You hold a kingdom or an empire. Okay, we need Hellas first. Let's work for Hellas. Sounds fine. What are you guys doing? Bolts. Let him deal with it. Bah. What's up? Nah. How's my how's this going? Quite well. Not part of Hellas though. Oh, that's the second duchy, isn't it? Yeah, I need that. Or this duchy. Might be easier because that's the sure part of it. Then again. Uh-oh. Torturing a servant boy in a secret chamber. They're all the same, huh? You gain PID, but he loses opinion of us. That's not good. I spend prestige, I spend piety, but he likes me more. Maybe you should stay silent. Cat gives a lot of stress. He loses one level of devotion. Plus 31. I do think I go for this. More piety, more better. That's fine. Here. Oh, I'll wait till this is done, but then... Oh, right. I need you to do that. Yeah, he endorses me. That's fine. Can I get more taxes out of my vassals? Oh, nice. Cool. So, now I need to... Nope. I need my hat. Faith. There you are. Where are you? Also there. Bishop. Cannot have claimants. Will you by 20% chance? Huh. This seems easier. It'll grow. 20% isn't really that much. There we go. Boom, boom. I would like to have this island. Damn. What's this? And why should I bought? That's not really my problem. Syria? Makes sense, Carmen. Bum 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 bum. Oops. Oh. I'm not going to do this. I am, however. He has a claim on a duchy. I want that. Did I not press that? Yeah, I did have that. Inferior. He has no allies. I do. Lights aren't available. Wow. Let's get you in the fight. Oh. There we go. Boom. Cool. And our ally joins. That's fine. Let's see if we can. Ooh! Seems like we'll have our first battle right away. That's good. Nice. There we go. We should be able to win this. Which would give us a nice boost in war score. Start off with. Very good. Let's see. Bam! One of his knights. Well, Hateria. Okay. Let's see. What did we do? We killed nearly his entire army. Cool. Very nice. The slaughter at Attica. Okay. We're besieging here. Let's see how that goes. That's a nice start of this war, actually. My ally. Hello. Come join the fun. That's then no longer needed, is it? Oh. I actually have no idea what to do now. Okay, at least we have found a marriage. Excellent. Let's see if we can get some nice prisoners out of this siege. Guess it's a capital, a duchy capital. Should be good. Oh, our leech is winning the war as well. Nice. So his five soldiers are roaming there. Fine. Let's finish this and then see if there's still a war. Cool. Friends are good. Rare to find a good friend, of course. Friends are good. Has grown bolder. He's testimony of the should follow him. You get self-conscious and cares about what others think. Okay, I get lifestyle experience, get a weak hook, and gains opinion of mine, or he's not fooled and loses opinion, and he outwits me, and I spend prestige, and he loses opinion. Not very diplomatic, but effective nonetheless. A bit of stress, a bit of dread. He loses opinion. Not the best choice in my... Impossible talks, forgetting him to invite him, or mocking his sensitive soul. Well, let's not do that. Get to fight, invite him. Ooh, his son and heir. Ice Kessler. Cruel, perhaps, but it had to be done. I got a weak hook. Wait, a powerful vessel with a weak hook. That's one of the best things I can get. Wait. Yes. Huh? Oh, he holds a barony. Shouldn't he pay taxes? I'm missing the added contract. Oh, first let us end that war, because yeah. Of course, be it. Cool. Disband. Oh, that's fine. Okay, Athens it is. The duchy of yours. Ach, my friend. Let's finish that one and then I go for that one. Yeah. How can we ransom them? Nice. Sure. No more money. Okay. So that was a bit of expansion for our nice little duchy. What's this? We have an empty council. Who died? Who died? My marshal died. Huh. 15. You're my rival, right? Yep. Nice. Who are you? You're the new guy. Hey, your intelligence. Sure. Let's do a bit of country. Increase of country control. That'll be fine. Sure. Yeah. We still have factions. Ooh, against our liege. What's the crown authority in here? Can we see that? Can we see the crown authority in oh here also two feudal okay that's gonna fast come retracted clan government sure this is gonna take a while before we're there. Inheritance laws here, succession. Is that already? Sure. Hereditary rule. However you pronounce that. Yeah. Your titles will be divided equally, new titles may be created for you. Yeah. That's what I need to be aware of. I can only create the second duchy title or usurp it when I know I'll get the kingdom title as well. No preference. High crown authority. Okay. That's going to stay the same. Yeah, they're getting titles as well. This one. here? Oh, that's here. Damn. Oh, that's going to take a while before we can even change out of that. Okay. Seems our liege is winning as well. Nice. Let's speed this up a bit. Because we're just swimming in money. Hey, he captured this. He moved his capital to here? Why? Oh, my sis died. That's not a good sign for our house, I think. I have two kids, yeah, sure. How am I doing? Fine. I'm fine. That's good. Fine is okay. Fine is okay. Oh. Who are you? Cool. What? Lose stress, opinion increasing, cost money, lose stress, increase prestige, Santor. Felling a beast. It was the largest fox I've ever seen. Even after the beast was wounded, the chase lasted half a day. Find that for me. Okay, this one will fetch a fine price. Oh, that's good. Let's send it off. Drawing to an end, the hunt went very well. We return home reinvigorated. Very good. Very good. That physician. Start. Next, some of your more influential vassals have children that I'm certain. Okay. He's the heir to the Byzantine Empire. Let's be friends with him. Sounds good if I have a brother that... Whoops, he's pregnant again. Cool. That's a good thing, usually. And you are a level 2 physician and have high learning. This I like. And you? Sounds good. Is quite experienced. Sure. Come, join me. Let's save a bit of money. I feel a war brewing. Didn't I push my... No, I didn't. I'm still working on that one. And I have a claim with you, right? Yeah. But also a truce. Until 906, 2 more years. You're an albino too. Why?
Oh, there you are. Cool.
Seeing where we are in the world, albino doesn't seem like a good trait to have. Who are you? Sounds like a good idea. I have a daughter! How good! Unpronounceable daughter! There we go. Vroom, vroom. Are you smart or anything? Nope. Too bad. Let's marry you off. Seems as good as any. Nice. That's my claim. Sure. Hello. Yep, I want that one. What? You cannot afford the cost of this war. Why not? Oh, I do not have the prestige. Why not? How do I go so low on prestige? How did I miss that? Opinion. Prestige. I need more prestige, guys. Come on. Your steward's average stewardship skill. Ah! You, train commanders. I want better commanders. You have a better one. Yeah, my rifle. I'm not putting my rifle there. Oh. Huh? Okay. No. Educate. Huh? A high skill. My rifle has a high skill. Oh, let's go. My daughter. Yep, that's fine. I don't get this. How old are you? 9. Sure. Yeah, fine. You. And Greek and fine. And beautiful. Sounds good. I have a feeling that Dorotheus will be my actual heir. Okay, two alliances. Search for physician host. Feast. Wait. Nope. Physician. I don't need that one anymore. Feast is the opinion one. I need the hunt. I need prestige, people. Come on. Also the pilgrimage one. What you doing? What would it do? What was it that it would do? Cannot fame penalty. What's fame? Oh. Huh. Fame is good. I don't want fame. Damn it. Okay. Meh. Oh, hell no. Nope. I do lose a lot of stress because of that. Nah, I'll bite my lip and stay focused. Come on. Oh, because my mother died. Huh. Yeah, that's sad. I get that. Well, that feast. Sure. Let's lower that stress a bit. Let's hold a feast. Welcome, my friends. Welcome, welcome. My sister. Oh, my sister. Okay, marvelous feast. Let me put the host. Prestige. Duchess lit. This household. That works. Oh, no, 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 no. I've done a great job. Ooh, mustering grounds. Hold on. Yeah. Sadly for bad reaction to food. Ooh, severe penalty. I gained weak hook and prestige. Oh, let's go for that one. Very nice. Hello. Thank you. I want more levies then. Use hook. Yep. There we go. Look, look. Our steel is getting better. Can I now declare war? Now going all nippy nappy. Nope, still not. I've missed that last time. A troubled sister. Group guests are approaching the corner. She's hit. Walls are hit. Never been good for people. Aww. Every guest gains 10 opinion. Huh. But why would I care? Are you landed in any way? No. Then, here we go. Hold on. Aw, man, he died. Ah, that's a shame. More prestige. Hello. Hello. I like you. Five months left. Okay. Excellent. Excellent. Come join the fun. Where are they? Oh, wait. Yeah. See? That's here. They're big. Whatever. That's far away. Far, far in a land far, far away. I just want the part that belongs to me. Whoops. My ally is here before they. That's good. Doom 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 doom. Wait, I need to check on my culture. City planning. That's good. Can we go here? How do we reach this? Okay. Then... Can use individual Dejure County. That's fine. I'll have the contested city before they arrive. And this is bad. Okay, here we go. Hey, hold on. I lose stress because my rifle died. That's good. I do have an empty council position and a problem here. Yeah, this is not good. I'm losing this fight. My ally is coming too late. Crap. Crap-a-dap. Because that means I lost a major battle. He has a very high intrigue. Tell me about rumors at court. Oops. My bad. Slaughter, yeah. Why did they leave? Why do I care? I don't. I really do not. I think we can win this. Together with the allies. Let's see. Let's hope. Come on. Come on. We can win this battle. We can. Yes, we can. Nice. This is important. And we still have the contested county. So war score will continue to go up. Bam. There we go. That's what I wanted. Allied combatants slain. Aww. Your neighbor has won against... claim on the Duchy of Athens. Hold on. Do... Huh? So you now hold the Duchy of Athens. The county of... Oh. Okay, so now the... Wait. Huh? Oh. Okay. Whatever. Sure. Okay, that's good. Mm-hmm. This is not good. I do not want to spend. Yeah, can't do that one. Let's see if I can intercept this one. Our held in esteem by our liege. However, when it comes to handing out titles, honor and wealth, one of us will always be first among equals. Gives me a chance to ensure that I am the one with Sidious' favor. As a smooth talker, this should be easy. I will demonstrate if God already favors me the fastest. You gained befriending fellow Festus for 5 years. A learning challenge against Dumiel. That's against you. You have a 7 learning and I have a 8. 52% that he gains being of me and I get a weak hook. I like these odds better because that's a diplomacy challenge. He has two. I mean, I'm not that good, but better than two. Prestige, weak hook, opinion. Lost! Ah! Crap! Grr. Where's he going? I mean, that's kind of the end of the world here, right? My daughter is falling ill with consumption. Meh. Only God knows. Do no more than what is necessary. Time has come for drastic measures. Nice! This is good. And battle. Good. You, how are you doing? I'd like you to have a... going to struggle, but he's going to do it anyway. And your little brother? Yes, Marshall. Marshall's good. Do we have a spouse for you that we can find? How old are you by now? 7. Huh. Go. Doo-doo, that's all settled then. What are you doing? And another win on our side. Cool. Oh, now is he coming with us? Why? You should have come, like, earlier. This is good. Oop, another battle. Let's follow them. Unhealthy relations. Uh-oh. And I was planning on an outing that will take me close to Arda. Oh. Ooh, knight improved. Very good. Seems like it. Cool. Got him. Nice. That means that we need to make a decision, and that's probably going there. That's no longer interesting. See, they can do shit there. And have an ally. He'll hunt them down. Let's see if I can push up the war score a bit by bringing it here. I should still... Yeah, I still have this. See, my ally is hunting them. That's fine. We still have this. So war score is going up. Yeah, that one battle that we lost, that's a shame. It's okay now. See? They're fighting another battle for us. Nice. Very nice. And we're sieging another one. Cool. Seems like I'll have my nice little island there. And I hope I'll be able to usurp Dan. Well, I need to get my prestige up a bit, but hey, we'll get there. hold on. Oh, this is good. Get me some. Let's see. You know what? Let's become. Try to become soulmates with my wife. Bye bye. Poem. We go for a poem. Here's it. Cool. Okay. Now, let's see. Well, I'm still... Whoops. Oh, right. Nice. Nearly 200. Okay. Oh, my allies raffing. Oh, nice. They're hunting another army of them. Cool. Actually, their main army. Go get them. Hold on. Bulgaria. He declared war on Bulgaria. Wait, what now? Oh, he should be able to win that. Okay. It's a king. Okay. 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 I'll keep quiet. Oh, hold on. We got what we wanted. 20 fame. Doop-doop. So be it. Nice. We got it. Disband all. Yes. See? I can now do this. And that's fine. I go here. 400 gold. Okay. And to usurp this, I need 250 gold. So, 650 gold. And then we have our kingdom title, right? Competition? What? But my steward. Intrigue challenge. He has 5. I have 5. That's not. . 100% you win the duel. With my prowess, I guess. Another enemy vanquished. What I like most about it is this. County control. You go. You go, girl. Let's see if I can get this duchy as well. Who are you? Oh, of course, that one is available again. Holy crap. Okay. Your glory is widely known. Nice, we're now distinguished. Oh, that's what gives the extra knight. Knights are good. I like knights. Hey! He comes of age. Okay, he's a flexible leader. Enemy defensive advantage, minus 50%. Tough soldier. He's content. Stress loss is good, though. Callous? More intrigue. Threat to gain, threat to gain. Wow, we can make a... he's fickle. Okay. He's a really bad ruler. I'm very sorry, but... yep. Intimidated by me. Fine. He's married over... okay, I can cancel that. Will that help? He's the primary heir. It's very tough. You know what? We have the... disinherit. For now, he's a knight, but he would be a really bad leader. Really bad one. He would be a really bad leader. He's bussy. My daughter is bussy. I like that. Money, money, money. We need so much money. We have the renown for to disinherit two boys, but yeah, we need the prestige. The funny thing is that when we get the second duchy and then the kingdom, we'll have the prestige as well. So it'll be okay, just need to be patient for a bit. And while we're waiting for the money to flow in, I'm going to quickly make this the first part, so to speak. We're playing the Crusader Kings 3 succession game for WePlayCiv. Let's make sure I save this. Here we go. Okay, and then I'll post it to YouTube and Discord, obviously, and then just hold on for part 2.